Alright, where are we at? Pawnee by the dam, it looks like again. I wonder if it's gonna be that same guy by the house. It's the daytime too, which sucks. Yeah, it's this freaking same guy by the house. Alright, let's have some fun with him then. We need a truck. Let's get ourselves a truck. Should be plenty of trucks in Pawnee. But I can't get in that car. Where is a pickup truck? We need it. Alright, that truck's got shit on the back of it. Alright, let's just order a truck. Truck. Oh, put it right in front of me. It's hiding there the whole time. Yeah, this guy. He's just chilling. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get this guy, but we'll give it a shot. This might take a couple tries. So we pretty much want to go straight back. Oh, okay. Alright, we need to wait like another 25 seconds. Got him out of 20 though. And a few more seconds. We should be able to bomb them again without worrying about getting kicked. Yeah, right about now. Alright. Cool. Let's take them for a ride. Where should we go? Take him up into Pawnee. You know what? We should take him out of Pawnee and just drop him totally somewhere different. You know, we're gonna take this guy out for a ride. We're gonna take him for a ride of the lifetime. Yeah. He quit. He quit. That was gonna be some expert tailing. These AFK people, I tell you. Over by Rossi Fremont. Look at all that activity going on Rossi Fremont. Crazy. Now this guy's on foot. He's down off the railroad tracks. Which, there should be a way up. Oh, he's in a vehicle now. Coming this way. Thank you. switch vehicles. So he doesn't know what color we are.
What the fuck?
Get out!
He's on foot now.
Look, just look.
He's gonna think we're in a white car. Got him. He's just a newbie too. I'm trying to remember where this spot is. It's right by the train station. Get up there. Walk along the ledge there. Get up here. Run across here and then... get you up on the tracks. Shortcut. Then there's a spot you can get to around here. Like this.
Ah.
Almost made
it
inside the building. There's another way up right here, actually. Walk along the wall there and you can get inside the bay window. Another cool spot is right here. Like that. And you can get up here. You can get inside these balconies too. Let's go do a real hack. It's a fun spot though, right there. Well, it's out in the middle of Nowheresville. Motel. There's like an invisible wall around this whole shit. Hopefully he does not see me up here. Oh, he does. Should've killed myself. Hey little girl, what you up to? What you up to? Ooh, Parker Square. And we got a runner though. Rule with runners, go for motorcycle. Thousand meters away. I don't know if we want to chase it in a motorcycle. Yeah, fuck it. Teleport. Ah, he's all the way freaking down in the wards. Hanging out in the middle of the street, man. Where are we at? He's by T-Bone's hideout. Good old rabbit hole. See if we can pull this off. Thank you. There he is. He's out looking. There we go. Nice hack. Tricky spot. Thing I like about this spot though is it's all legit climbing. Just gotta get yourself lined up and then let go and climb again. All legit, no bomb jumping required. That's what I like about that spot. I need some system keys. There we go. They were being hacked. Quite make it as far as I wanted to make it, but the car should give us the extra height we need. Whoa, that blew up way more than I thought it would. Thank you. did the fucking cops get up here? That's what I want to know. There we go. Yeah, somebody's in my game. We got the bridge hacker. We'll probably end up permajamming this guy. Yeah, he's up on the bridge.
In watching you on my stream in a glitch with Victoria Plane.
Hey, Rick. Oh, thanks for checking me out. I'm really not doing anything special. Kind of out of practice. And T-bone hacking can be some tricky stuff. We're gonna permajam this guy. Just because he's up on the black bridge. Or lockout bridge. And we don't have a destroyer.
Hi.
Hey, little girl. Ockbits, Herman, what is up? Yeah, this guy could be totally on the other side of the bridge, too.
Hi, Chad.
My little puppy is trying to hang out with me. He's like, we can find this hacker dude. Yeah, you know, there's anywhere around here to get some really good. No, you can't chew on that.
This
you
want to
chew on everything. You can't chew on everything. I'm sorry, little girl.
Hi, Herman.
If he starts blacking out.
Get out!
Alright, let's go launch ourselves across the water here. Almost made it.
Internet glitch with Victoria Spectre Ghost of Bad watching this on my stream.
Did Wait,
you just
what?
Permajam com live on stream?
Yeah, I permajammed because he's on the bridge of lockdown, you know. There's a way to get up this direction, is there? Not really. Yeah, let's have some fun trying to figure out how to get to them. We can do a pop through glitch off of this garage door. Hey, what do you know? Pop through glitch off the garage door. Now, did that really get us anywhere is the question. Not really. You know, maybe if we would have went deeper on the other side of the garage door. Interesting technique, though. Let's see what happens if we do it on this side of the garage door. No, this side of the garage door you can walk on. You have to kind of do it under those bars where it can't, where you can't stand up. Yeah, not so easy to do there. Hold on a second. Hey! What are you getting at? Little girl, what am I gonna do with you? There you go. What you want that? My little puppy. She's rambunctious. So yeah, this guy's not really wasting my time because I'm just going to have fun messing around here. Eventually he'll get bored. Did that truck just take out? That was weird. Is there a steam pipe nearby? T-bone. Man, I miss having the destroyer. Yeah, I don't have any blackouts. How are they still calling the cops? Totally bumped them. I can't buy shit while I'm in a hack. Turn on the charm, give a slick smile and say, "Hey, watch it." Alright, let's see how far away I can get from him. This kind of gives me an idea for the bounty game I want to play. Girl, what you doing? I did that one, Poppins. You're being a good pop. Yeah, good girl. See, the thing is, for him, he's stuck inside that little circle, otherwise he loses. Me, I can go wherever the hell I want. I can die as many times as I want. He's just stuck. I had some exploring I wanted to do anyway. See, there are boats out this way. See, we're only, 4,000 meters away from this guy. I wish you could order boats. I wonder if they'll let you do that in Watch Dogs too. There's no freaking boats on this north shore here. There's a boat. Not the hacker. What? The hacker be way over here? You're way down here. We're gonna brave the storm and check out the mansion. That was easy. That was easy enough. Did that first try. So yeah, it's got a little trigger so that you can open it, but if you don't know how to open it, the doors do close, so you can definitely keep somebody off of you here or camp down here. I can't use my RC bot. What if you could blow yourself in there if it would pop up glitch you anywhere. One of these rooms I remember though didn't have a solid roof to it. Can't open the main doors. Right, let's go upstairs, see what's up. Ah. Had like a surgery tent here. It's got the outline of a guy underneath the sheets, but because we're not in the mission, he's not here. That's funny. Head x-ray. Vital signs. Ear medicine. All right. Creepy. Let's go upstairs. House is creepy. It does make creepy noises. And somebody could fix up this place and really sell it. That's cool. He's not here because the actual mission isn't going on. Looks like there's stairs that lead up. Alright, that's part of the roof. Now, see, that's almost like stairs. Weird. Weird architectural thing. Be right next to... right behind this wall. No, nothing on this side about it. This is definitely the place to hang out during Halloween, for sure. We should get a bunch of people here. Well, actually, we can't, because free roam doesn't exist with T-Bone, and this mansion's only here in T-Bone's game. I wonder if we can pop through glitch through the roof to the... we should try a couple spots. I'm out of grenades, shit. exactly where I wanted to land. Try that one more time. One more time. Right about here. Get him to quite fit up there. Maybe try sideways. Oh, he thought about it. Yeah, let's see if we can find a better place to pop through. And nothing really in here to pop through. Can't get in there. Fit on top of those, to be honest. This rack? Maybe? No, he might actually be able to stand on top of that. Yeah, I think there's enough room there for him. This house definitely makes weird-ass noises. Yeah, what's the hell about? Oh, there's a little cut through there, I see. What about bomb jumping on top of all this crap? Just threw me outside the wall. Just hoping we can get up on top. Don't make it grabbable, unfortunately. Enough. Seriously? Why is T-Bone so bouncy? Stand on top of those. I don't even know if you could climb once you get to them, to be honest. Get us much of anywhere anyway. We need to get up on top of that lattice to get anywhere for sure. So yeah, I did this the first try, I think. Try going through here. Nah. I just don't think you can get up on top of those. Just teleport you down. reload on some weapons. That'll put me way back here. So we got inside that building earlier. That was cool. Oh, you know, we could go practice. Let's get a sports car. A sunroom. Beautiful. Look at that. Perfect. Shady trumpets. Yeah. Fell down on the sat dish. Saying about this is I can mess around and nobody can hack me. There's one of these here. I don't think I've ever practiced climbing up on the one here. I wonder if you can just get up because of this flower box. Yeah, you can. Nice. I have to remember this spot. I don't even need a car or anything. house. Oh yeah, there's a steam pipe down here that I need to get some practice in on. Let's go do that really quick. How convenient. So we want to kind of aim for that sign, from what I remember. But like the corner of it.
Hey.
Okay. Yo.
Strange seeing you play this game.
Is it? Why is that? What's the last thing you saw me play? By the way. Oh, Johnny D, welcome to the stream.
WD2.
Okay. Watching my Watch Dogs 2 footage. Well, since I can't play that, I'm playing this. Alright, let's see if this works. Oh, ouch. I need to find a good angle to land on that roof. That's a tricky one, for sure.